Cheap. This is Hobbs Lovers YouTube. It's the same with the Bosch Vapor Pepper Ecosize Drive WAT283371 Jimmy Desi Ecosize washing machine. And home with the Bosch Series 4 WTN 82-63-1 condenser sender dry anyway. And home with the Siemens iCenter EcoDrive S Class 114-492 Jimmy Desi and 2 washing machine. And home with the Bloomberg Econ WA Class Green Plus TGF A45250 condenser heat pump dry anyway. So, anyway, guys, I just worked out, guys, as you can see, look, because it's Christmas Day. So anyway, because it's quite early in the morning, so anyway, just because it's very early morning to do YouTubing anyway, so anyway. So as you can see, guys, we've got a new mystery toy washing machine here anyway, so anyway, we've got a brand new mystery toy washing machine that has come from, that I've just got it from Christmas Day just now anyway, so anyway, if you want to see a look anyway. Hold on, and just wipe that steam off a bit. So here it is, guys. Here's the new mystery toy washing machine, which, as you can see, look, it's the home professional toy washing machine, but this is the Bosch make toy washer anyway. So, anyway, so as you can see, this is the brand new mystery toy washing machine that is in this box anyway. So, anyway, but to be fair, I've already opened the box of that machine anyway. So, I'm going to do a demonstration of this toy washer anyway. So, anyway, so this is the Bosch home professional toy washing machine anyway. So, anyway. So here it is, guys. The new mystery toy washing machine is now arrived. So here it is, guys. The new mystery toy washing machine. Anyway, that is finally arrived. So anyway, I'm just going to do the unboxing video for this one. So anyway, Now I'm going to do an unboxing video part anyway. Which. Sorry about it, guys, my dad's just come in, sorry about that. So anyway, we're gonna do the unboxing video anyway, so anyway, so I'll put my camera there just on the chair anyway, so anyway, if you watch this. I've just opened the box though, you see, look, anyway, so and inside it it's just in the mystery machine anyway, and then you've got any extrusion bits in there anyway, so anyway, so what we're gonna do is take this thing out anyway. So anyway. And there you have it, guys, the new mystery toy washing machine is here anyway, so anyway, so here it is, guys, the new mystery toy washer anyway. So as you can see, this is the new mystery toy washing machine anyway. So this is the Bosch idos home professional 4D wash system, anti-stain plus this is anyway. So as you can see, this is the new mystery machine anyway. Especially you can see in the drum size, it's kind of bigger anyway, so anyway, so as you can see, it's got the Bosch professional glass door anyway, so anyway, as you can see, the glass door is a bit different on this anyway, so anyway, and then they've got an instructions anyway, and then here this is the instruction manuals anyway, so anyway, so that's the instruction manuals we've got there anyway, so wherever you can see it, look anyway, some of the instruction manuals anyway, some of them are just in Spanish and some of them are just kind of like in English or so anyway, so I'm looking for the English word anyway, because I know some of them are in Spanish anyway, so anyway, and then you got the other side anyway, so anyway, and then you got another, this one's probably a piece of paper anyway, so anyway, you got the environment preparations there anyway, so yeah, so there's instruction manuals there anyway, there's another bit there anyway. So for this one, I did actually put for some battery in for that one, which I put in some triple battery in this one anyway. So anyway, so yeah. Okay, that's all we've got anyway. So anyway, put the manuals back anyway because I might not need that anyway. Back in the box anyway. So anyway, so as you can see though, this is the mystery machine anyway. If I open the door though, you have to open it like that anyway. But as you can see, it's got the fin in it anyway to turn the drum around anyway. But as you can see, this fin here, that uses to turn the drum around anyway. So anyway, and as you can see, look, it's got a longer turn draw there, as you can see anyway. Especially on the Media W1 there anyway, but Media W1's got a shorter turn draw than this one anyway, because this one's got a longer turn draw anyway. But for this one, you can't put water in anyway, but obviously with most of the machines, I just don't put water in anyway, but anyway. So yeah, so that's why we've got a new mystery machine anyway. So anyway, so what we're going to do is, I'm going to put a load in anyway, so anyway. Sorry about that, I'm just going to get the washing basket anyway. There you go. Got some washing baskets put anyway, but it's basically mostly sponges anyway. So anyway, we're just going to put them in anyway. So anyway, so it's mostly sponges we've got to put in anyway. Just don't know where the other one is, but anyway, we'll just keep it at that anyway. So, and for this one, we're going to use personal universal taps anyway, gold anyway. So we're going to put that in anyway. Actually, I think I'll probably should put at least melt, probably put a light load anyway, which is easy anyway. So anyway, I'll leave the black one out anyway. So it's casing when we do battle to a wash race anyway, but hopefully we might be doing another, but anyway, the box to put in with anyway. There you go. So anyway, so switch the machine on and you have to go like that anyway. So anyway, so you've got your program selections there anyway, but this is the English programs anyway you got there. Anyway, so anyway, I'm just gonna, so if all we're gonna do for this one, I'm gonna press start anyway to do the wash cycle anyway. I'm gonna hit start anyway. Nice. There you go. Pumps out of water anyway, so especially you might hear the spin on that anyway. Oh, and because on this one it doesn't beep anyway, because on the Media W1 it does beep anyway. So, but I like the way though, because I think this is the only thing is though, because this is the only thing we have to test this machine out anyway. So that's where we do a test wash, and anyway to see what that's like anyway. But especially because on the spin cycle, if you see that, because it doesn't beep on that one anyway. But unfortunately, this machine doesn't beep anyway. But only beeps on the W41, 46 and the W1 Milo anyway. So anyway. So what we're going to do is press the water in on that one anyway, so anyway. Yeah, so yeah, and then you've got a camera wash anyway, so say the door, say the person who first ended up taking the door first. Now I'm going to press the water valve anyway. Now I'm going to press the spin. And then for this one, we're going to press the wash anyway. Now we're going to spin the other way. Now we're going to press the spin on that. Now it turns the other way. There you go. See? Just like you do on me doing one anyway. Let's press the wash anyway and then press the spin. There you go, just spins the other way anyway. And then we're just gonna do the wash again and then, so anyway. See, the person who does drive is just struggling there. Well. Gonna press the spin one more time anyway, and then we're gonna have to unload anyway. This time we'll probably spin the other way, then go back to the right. Anyway, so now I'm going to unload this time anyway, by switching the machine off anyway. So anyway, now I'm going to unload the lights now anyway, but it was just the sponges anyway. Oh, hold on. It's pressing universal tabs anyway. Now, as you can see, like, it's got the size, but as you can see, the drum size of this one, it's kind of looked like an 8kg or 9kg though to me anyway. But it's because of the toy washers, they're basically just like 1kg to me anyway. So, especially because this machine, it's got exactly the same drum as the W31 and the AG anyway. So, anyway, it's got exactly the same toy drum as the Mida
and the AG anyway, because you see, I think because the meter and AG, they both got exactly the same drum anyway, but this one here has got exactly the same drum as the meter W4 in 40 seconds, and the meter W1 Power Bosch Twin Stow and the AG anyway, which, to be fair, makes a difference anyway. But now, this time, we're going to do an empty load, this time anyway, without putting it closed anyway, so, anyway. Especially that we do with the with one of the older tour washers anyway. So anyway, not gonna press start. But this time we're gonna just probably do an entry though this time anyway. Press the water out on this one anyway, so then we'll probably do a wash anyway. We're going to do exactly the same what we did to the load anyway. Yeah, yeah, see, look, just because at the end of the spoiler where it does the spin cycle, it never beeps anyway. But I think I know the fact because I know it does it on the meter W1 anyway, but the meter W1 it only does beep anyway. But, well, to be fair, we might be able to do wash weights between the meter W1 and the Bosch Home Professional one anyway. But hopefully, we might be able to do it maybe, probably do it next year or so anyway. Probably be doing next year in 2021 anyway, but probably do a wash weights between me, the W1 versus the Bosch Home Professional 4D wash system, anti-stain plus anyway. And then next minute we could do all three anyway. Bosch versus AG and then the MW1 anyway. So anyway. You can't really tell though, because it's got a very nice showing light there, as you can see anyway. But I quite like the light, showing on this anyway. If I press the off button, it just goes off anyway. When I press the on button, it actually does show up a bit anyway. But anyway. Especially you can see where you can see it got the red mark there. Whatever you can see, like, it does have the red mark anyway. So anyway, press the on button. So anyway, as you can see on there, you've got cottons and you've got I'll switch it on anyway. So as you can see, 1, 2 cottons eco, and then you got Ease Care on the side anyway, you got Ease Care, and then you got, I don't know what silver mix is anyway, but that's silver mix anyway, but I don't know what that is anyway. And here we know this program anyway, it's just the mix load anyway. Basically we know this program very often anyway, with mix load anyway. Basically you get on the Bosch 3-6 anyway, but especially the only ones you can get on the Bosch very perfect EcoScience drive anyway, the WA2-2037 GB-9 anyway. Which, you see, it does have a mixed load cycle on there, but it only has 40 degrees mixed load anyway. which on the other, which on this one here, you probably, it does have mixed air, but obviously on this one, you have to set a temperature anyway. You see, look, it's got its temperature selector there anyway, so, especially the ones you've got on the Siemens anyway, which on the Siemens, you've got mixed fabrics anyway, because basically on the Siemens, you've got mixed fabrics, and then also you have to set a temperature anyway. But on the Bosch EcoScience driver one, you don't have to set a temperature anyway, but you have to turn the driver on to turn into mixed load 40 anyway, but which that one here doesn't have the temperature selections anyway. So anyway, so you've got mixed load there anyway. And then the warranty now, then next one, and then this one here, you've got Willens anyway. So you've got the Willens cycle anyway. And then this one is probably your additional program. This one's, I don't know if you can see though, anyway. Yeah, you see, this one says additional programs anyway. So this one, it just says additional programs anyway. And then on the side there, then on, I think below there, I think you've got rinse and spin below there anyway. And then here you've got the memory anyway. So this is your memory side anyway, which you have to choose what your favorite program is anyway. So that's one of your memory, so I mean, that's the memory cycle you got there anyway. But so anyway, so that's your memory cycle you got on this one. And then on here we know, and then on here you got a super quick 50 and then slash 30 anyway. So anyway, so you got a super quick 50 minutes and then you got a slash 30 minutes anyway, which the temperature you can actually set about is 40 degrees anyway, or 30 degrees anyway. But to be fair, the super quick 50 minutes and 30 minutes, it's just, you know, it's basically like the rapids anyway. Like the ones you get on the Siemens, is because on the Siemens you've got rapid 50 minutes and 30 minutes anyway. Because on the, which on the Bosch EcoScience drum one, you have got super quick anyway, but the temperature, max temperature of that one is 30 degrees anyway. Which on this one, you only set, going to rapid 30, you only can set 40 degrees anyway. So yeah, so that's your super quick cycle there. And then below the side there, you've got a sportwear anyway. So this is your sportwear cycle. So the same of that, you set a temperature, but it goes about 40 degrees anyway. And so yeah, that's your sportwear cycle you've got there anyway. And then on here, you've got the Energy Plus anyway, which, you know, that's the Energy Plus anyway, which is basically the hygiene anyway. Like on the Siemens, it's the hygiene, you've got the hygiene cycle there, which is also the Energy Plus anyway. But I think the hygiene cycle on Siemens, it's basically like the Energy Plus anyway. Which on the Siemens, you only got a hygiene cycle, no, which on this one, it's just the Energy Plus anyway. But to be fair, it makes no difference anyway. Especially the difference with that one and this one here, it's just, you know, it's almost exactly the same control display anyway. Which on the Bosch Ray Perfect, it's just different anyway. Which on the Bosch Ray Perfect EcoScience drive one, it's just different to this one anyway. Because this one is a full de-wash system anyway. The anti-stain plus anyway. Which I think you only get, I think you can get this machine anyway. But which is the 4G wash system anyway. Maybe because I should have got that maybe anyway. Would be even if I should have got the 4G wash system anyway. Instead of getting in the Bosch EcoScience drive very perfect anyway. But that's what we should replace with a bigger size machine, which is that one anyway. But that one's a toy anyway, so we can't replace it with the Bosch EcoScience drive anyway. But anyway, I know a lot of the new machines they've do got anyway. Which so anyway, so you got your Energy Plus there, and then on this one here, that says Ease Care Plus anyway, but that's basically dog wash anyway. But Ease Care Plus, that's basically dog wash anyway. But basically, this one is basically dog wash anyway. Like on the Siemens, you got the dog wash cycle anyway. That's Ease Care Plus. That one is anyway. Which on this one, that's an Ease Care Plus anyway. Which I think because Ease Care Plus though is basically a dog wash cycle anyway. And then on here, and then on here, you got the auto soft. I don't know what auto soft is anyway. So yeah, I don't know what auto soft means anyway. And then on here, you got the automatic cycle anyway. And then on here is the automatic cycle anyway. And it's back to begin anyway when it goes back to off anyway. So yeah. So anyway. So yeah. Hopefully, we might be able to do battle tour wash race. Hopefully, might do another wash race between me and the W1, you can see right over there anyway. And then we could actually probably do a toy wash race between a Bosch Home Professional and the Miele W1 anyway. And then next day we could probably do three battle toy wash race between AG, Miele and this machine anyway. Hopefully we might be able to do that, hopefully. Which I might be able to get on to do it maybe next year or so anyway. Depending if I'm going to feel like it anyway. So yeah, depending if I'm going to feel like it or not anyway. But I'll probably let you guys know what I'm going to think of doing anyway. So yeah, so that's the new mystery tour washer you can see, look anyway. Especially it's got one of the old, especially it's got the I like the door glass of that anyway, the door glass design anyway, but this is basically the home professional Bosch anyway. I quite like the old design of that anyway. So anyway, at least I'm gonna look up in Safari anyway. So anyway. But it's a Bosch home professional, I think it is anyway. Don't know whether that one's a 4D wash system, I don't think it is anyway, I don't think it's that one. I'm trying to look at Upper to be fair anyway, which is a wash. Yeah, guys, this is what you're talking about. Anyway, it's this machine, this booting machine anyway. So you should see, this is the home professional. But on this one here, you probably can see, look. It says made in Germany on it. And that's definitely the 4D wash system anyway. Which this one is definitely the 4 wash system anyway. But this is like compared to the free standard washing machine. This is 9 kg. And to compare to this one anyway. Which this one's a toy washing machine anyway. But to be fair though, this is definitely the 4D wash system. But anyway, actually it's got the door in there anyway, which is this one you get on the Bosch Vapor EcoScience drive anyway. It's got exactly the same door as the Bosch EcoScience drive anyway, which this one here doesn't anyway, because on this one here it doesn't have a door anyway. To show you, look anyway, open the door like that anyway. So anyway, that's your handle. That's got does have door handle anyway, but it doesn't have the button to it anyway, which I think on the meter it's got the so that anyway, which you have to open the door anyway. And for this one you have to open it anyway, because this one has an handle anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so I hope you just read about it. So that's the new mystery demonstration of this Bosch idosim 4D wash system, home professional anti-stain plus wash machine anyway. So this is the demonstration of that machine anyway. So hopefully in the meantime we might do a toy wash race between the Bosch and the Mia W1 anyway, and the AG of course anyway. But hopefully might be do all three battle tour wash race anyway, especially with these two machines there. You've got me there and the Washmatic there anyway. Hopefully we might be able to do 5 battle tour wash race. I think we might be able to do five battle tour wash race after when we've done the me there versus the AG and then this machine anyway, which hopefully might be a good round to do it next year or so anyway, depending if I'm gonna have to do it anyway. So anyway guys, I'm just really and also I forgot, look anyway, this machine does have a filter lens anyway. So anyway, so as you can see, this has got a filter lens on this one anyway. This one has a filter lens anyway. We have to open the filter anyway. And then on the back of it is, so you've got your AA battery there anyway, and then you've got the water hose there anyway. So that's your water hose there you've got anyway, when you have to drain the water anyway. But it's a bit like the same as when you get on the W1 meter anyway. Which, close it now anyway. So in this one you've got the water hose there, and then you've got the battery in anyway, which I've only put the triple battery in for that one anyway. And then for this one you just got a turn anyway. So anyway, I'll watch it look anyway. Just watch how it goes look anyway. Don't know if you see it look anyway. Yeah, see? When I turn the drum on my mind, I just go like that anyway. So that's your turning thing it's got there anyway. But I'll probably put them in the probably just put them in the meter toy oven anyway. You can see, look, put that in the meter toy oven anyway. So yeah, so that's the toy washing machine demonstration for the Bosch idos and home professional 4D wash system and the stain plus toy washing machine anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just for so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned however you're on YouTube, and come with me whether you're on YouTube and give me a request, especially with for the toy washing machines anyway, and especially this one anyway, and the one from the side of the broken side ones anyway, and on one on the other side anyway. And so yeah, so give me a quest with from toy wash machines or the Siemens iSense iControl S class WM140 492 GB-Unity wash machine, or the Bloomberg TKF A4 580 50 AKG condenser heat pump dryer, or two from the Eternum or the Bosch Vapor EcoScience drive WA2 2837 GB-Unity wash machine,
or Bosch Series 4 WTN 82 Scissor Juice Sash 1 Condenser Dry anyway. So me guys, gave me quest both from these two machines from the garage, which were the Siemens and Blomberg, and the two machines anyway, and from the side anyway, and the two Bosch appliances as well anyway, which these two are not a matching pair one anyway. But especially this one's a Bosch anyway, but that should be, this one should be a Bosch appliances anyway, that should go in the utility room side, that should anyway. Especially it should be a Bosch appliances anyway. So anyway, so yeah, especially by the time that I'll be changing my new intro anyway, so because I think on Boxing Day I'll be changing my new intro tomorrow anyway, which as you notice, I will be changing my new intro tomorrow anyway, because this will be my last Christmas intro for now anyway. But hopefully it might be able to do on Boxing Day or so anyway. Might be able to change the intro anyway. Probably do on Boxing Day anyway. Just to see anyway. Might probably do on Boxing Day anyway. Probably just to change the new intro anyway. Which I would definitely might be doing probably in the new year or so anyway. Or maybe on Boxing Day probably, which will be tomorrow anyway. But I think to be fair, this will be the last intro. This will be my last Christmas songs intro anyway. Which as tomorrow is Boxing Day anyway, because Christmas will be over at the time tonight anyway, because at the time tonight Christmas would be over anyway, because Christmas is obviously nearly over, you see, look anyway, that's because we're coming into the new year or so anyway, which is next Friday anyway, which hopefully next Friday we might be able to do a toy wash race between the Bosch and the Miele anyway, hopefully, or depending where we might do, you know, if you're the Siemens anyway, or the Bosch perfect anyway, but hopefully we might be able to do more videos of the Siemens hopefully anyway, which I don't know whether might be filmed there today or maybe tomorrow on Boxing Day or so anyway. But I know the fact on Sunday I'll be travelling back to Bournemouth. I might be travelling to Bournemouth on Sunday, but we don't know yet anyway. But Sunday I might be travelling to Bournemouth anyway on Sunday. As I'll be watching the football match on the Sunday anyway. But Sunday I'm travelling up to Bournemouth anyway. Or if we're not travelling to Bournemouth, then just because of the COVID situation that we're on to anyway. Because of the government situation that we're on to Tier 2 here in Cornwall. Because here in Cornwall we're on to Tier 2 anyway. Tier 2 anyway, but I think there'd be a lockdown situation coming from this week or so anyway, which I think I heard about government saying there'd be another lockdown coming anyway, but hopefully, depending on what we are doing anyway, but especially called me with outside household members anyway, which is a shame anyway, but hopefully there might be another lockdown coming, but we don't know yet anyway, depending on what the government and Boris Johnson will say anyway, because the Prime Minister leads the government anyway, which is Boris Johnson anyway, because he leads the government anyway. So I wait to see what Boris Johnson will say anyway, if we're going to have another lockdown coming in the new year or so anyway. But anyway, I think it looks like we're into lockdown or something, I'm not sure anyway. Because I know someone said it's tomorrow anyway, but anyway, and some of them said today anyway, but anyway. Because at least we're on to Tier 2 anyway, but at least we still travel, but obviously on Tier 4 we can't travel anyway. So anyway. We'll probably have to see what I'm going to be doing on Sunday anyway, and then I'll probably let you guys know what I'm going to think of doing anyway. But if I'm not doing anything on Sunday, then I might be some washing videos for the Siemens anyway, or Bosch Perfect anyway, depending which one I might be doing anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so hopefully I would say I might do toy wash between the Miele and the Bosch anyway. We probably have to do that first anyway, and the next day we probably do all three anyway, which is the AG, Miele and then Bosch anyway. Oh, and especially for these three torch machines, they need to put some double AA battery anyway. Basically, the two Sharp Valleys right there, they need a new battery anyway. And they're also one from the Snoozy as well anyway. So that means we could probably do all 8-bell torch wash race anyway, which makes any difference anyway. Hopefully, we might be able to do all 5 anyway. But hopefully, we will get around and do 5-bell torch wash race anyway, just like we did for the 4 rows of these machines anyway. Hopefully, we will get to do them anyway. And I've also got some more washing detergents as well anyway, which I've also got for today anyway, which I will be trying out a new detergent dryer in the Siemens anyway. Hopefully we'll probably get around to do that anyway, and especially one on the Bosch Perfect anyway. So anyway, so I'm going to keep this machine put in the garage anyway, which I'm going to probably drive this machine next to me W1 anyway, and then the AG will probably just go top of the Siemens anyway. So anyway, we're going to put the Bosch probably just over there where the Washmatic are anyway, because anyway, and then me W1 will just probably... I don't know where to move the Bosch anyway, because Bosch might be probably just move next to the Miele W1 and between the Miele and AG or so anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so see you guys later, and hope that I swim with you to all times, and I wish you guys a Merry Christmas and stay safe. And I'll be changing my new intro tomorrow anyway, so wish you a Merry Christmas, guys, for today, anyway, and stay safe.